There's like an island down there where everybody's like partying. That's my favorite part. We would get off and we're dancing. But yeah, all of it, it's just peaceful. Seeing outdoors, seeing people in a big crowd, doing something positive and enjoying each other.
Very busy. A lot of people coming out, and I think it has to do with A, the good weather, and B, people being cooped up in their homes, wanting to get out, stretch their legs, get some fresh air. I understand it. The governor just put in a mask order for the state. We're out here trying to encourage people and educate people and they tell them to please be safe. Although you see a lot of people out here aren't wearing masks. That's because primarily I think the rafts are pretty much their families on the river together. We also have an alcohol ban today to keep everyone safe on the river.
I don't drink, so it really doesn't matter, but I'm kind of glad there is none because it creates a lot of different stuff that's not really invited down here, especially for families and stuff.
I heard about it last night on the news, and it doesn't affect it. We just came out here to relax and listen to music and hopefully see some friends out here.
As you can see, Sacramento County Parks always offers free life jackets, trying to encourage them to take all the life jackets they want to have and keep the little ones safe so they can go and have a good day. People underestimate the river, they underestimate the temperature. It's cold, remember it's snow melt. They underestimate the river flow, even though it's fairly down right now, that water's still moving at about almost 3,000 cubic feet per second, and that's fast. It looks calm on top, but it's very fast. And we encourage all parents, education, keep an eye on your little ones, most precious commodity. It only takes a moment.
I do think it's important to come together as a community and enjoy each other and let it be a safe thing for family and friends and kids and the dogs. I mean, you see the dogs out here in their life jackets swimming as well. So, yeah.